Could you imagine if that overwhelming sense of force needed to create or force against or fight against something to change it or fight for something to have it? What if that went away and you could actually just ask and receive?
Hello, my name is Dr. Dane here. Nice to be with you.
What if I told you that in 3 days, you could press the big red reset button on your life and never look at it the same way again? Actually, look through your eyes, look through your sense of possibilities, look through your awareness of how great things can actually be that other people don't even begin to fathom. That is my invitation to you, beautiful you, because we are doing the Real Great Reset live in London in a few short weeks. And we are going to get together in a room and all with all kinds of people around the world and press the big red button. Not the big one on your forehead you keep pressing. That's a different one. We're talking a button on all of reality and how we function with it. I have no idea what this class is going to bring, but I'm sure most of you are aware I did a series called The Great Reset that was 15 days, The Real Great Reset that was 15 days in 2023. And then here in 2024, I just did one called Reset 2024, because it is 2024 after all. Hello. So it needed an upgrade, but it was based on what we could get to after the first one, and holy bloody mother friggin' hallelujah. And one of the big things we got to a few things. One is the twist, where you twist you into a version, where you twist you into something you think is you, you want to believe is you, that you make as true as you, and it's actually not. And it's where all of your stuck, yuck, what the fuck, all of the limitations live, all of the sense that you can't do it, all that stuff is embodied in that. And then there's another one, which is the pressure to push against. You know how we think if we're going down the road of our life and we want something different, it's going to be a lot of work. We're going to have to exert a lot of pressure to change our track, to change our state, to change our status. That is one of the biggest lies we have ever bought. And so what we have been doing our entire lives has been working really hard to try to exert enough pressure and push against what is so we can have something different, but also to try to avoid the pressure that seems to be everywhere around us in the world, especially with really intense things and really intense people. And yet all of it is based on a lie. There's a process we developed that I will be probably starting that class with. And it is all about getting to actually be the being that doesn't require the pressure to push against in order to survive and in order to thrive and in order to change and in order to create. Could you imagine if that overwhelming sense of force needed to create or force against or fight against something to change it or fight for something to have it? What if that went away and you could actually just ask and receive? So that is just one of my invitations to you. And I am so excited to see what we can do together in 3 days. I am so looking forward to this. Whether you're live in London or online, you can do either, your choice. But if you're in London, I was going to say in line. If you're in line, then you're skating. No, if you're online, that's one thing. But if you're in London, not online, but in London. In London and online. Brain power. If you're in London, I look forward to giving you a very big hug. And if I don't see you at this particular class, I look forward to seeing you someday so I can give you a big old hug. Mwah. Thanks for listening. I will see you there. Mwah. Bye-bye.